I came to Monaghan in 82. I was a teacher here for 33 years. And Catherine Kilgariff was the director there at the time. And she was talking to me one day and she said, would you try out for the main role? We're stuck for someone to play this part in The Righteous Are Bold. And I never looked back. I went, I loved it. I learned an awful lot. The following year, I think it was, we started going to the festivals and we did the festival circuit for the confined section.